Thank you so much for coming. We found this at the bottom of the ocean. We were hoping that you could maybe tell us what it is.
It's a picture of a boat. One time, I was on a boat. It was one of those new boats with the fancy steam pipes.
Yeah, if you just want to sit on the couch there, I can get started at night. Yep, right on the couch here, right over there. Just go over there. Go right over there.
The couch?
Right over there.
Right there.
Couch next to you. All right, you made it on the couch. Let's draw. Two tits. That's what I'm saying. And I'm going to start with those. No, I don't like that. Can you put your hand on your head? Yep, just like that. Could wear it like it's a hat. Like a put it on a hand hat right there on your head. No, not like that. Put it on the other side. Oh, yeah, that's a little hat hand. A little hand hat, huh?
Yeah, but he told me to get on out of his room because he got this new idea for hand hats and he was going to make it big selling the hand hats. And then I was like, well, what about me? Being naked, and he said...
Let me guess. He said, let's do it.
No, he said, too bad I got the hand hat idea.